Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon for the Commodore Amiga Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Off screen, well, I figured out what to do. You have to use the recipe. Who has that exactly? It looks like a scroll, yeah, like this. Yep, that's it. So I guess if you use it, you can read it. But if you, it'll list out what we want. But if we use it when we have all the items, this happens. After you pour the last item into the cauldron, the brew thickens. You pour it into one of your empty glass flasks. Sweet demon sleep. Sleepy time. So, that's been removed. We still have these. Where's the rest of them? I thought we had to separate them out, so... we didn't. Demon sleep. Magical item. I actually want to get some of this stuff identified. Anyway, that's pretty awesome. That's the way out. Okay. So nice to walk around without things spinning us the other way. So, not sure how many casts of this we have. Three. Let's see if it says anything interesting. No. What about some of the other things we found? We need to use these things, the wishing coins. Well, how about the Amber Star? We know what the parry ring does. It probably doesn't say anything either. The spell fail. The spell failed. It failed. Is it because of the Amber Star, or... and that just runs him out of mana. I am determined to know. Figure we spent enough time trying to figure that thing out. It would have been 8 hours already. Yeah, we can only cast that in camp for whatever reason. Yeah, nothing. Nothing filled out. That's what I thought. Just wanted to make sure. Alright, anything else? I have a feeling we picked up something else. need to sell some of this stuff. Well, the flint and the iron, he can take that back. He's got plenty of room. Flint and iron, one of them. We had two. Who had two of them? Serpent stone. It's a normal item. Oh, I don't think we need this anymore. This was to get into Sansri's temple. Now I can buy. Now we can not buy stuff. Hold stuff. Yeah, we did find other magical things, but they were things that we are already familiar with, like the holy horn and the elf bow. Alright, let's get out of here. Now, what I want to do is... Oh, there's some flute. What I want to do is get back to Illien and buy that harp. For 10,000 gold, but we need to first get the gold, so... I love how we could just go right over the mountains. Oh, that's where we're supposed to go. This is the Brotherhood. Temple of the Brotherhood or something. It goes so fast with the eagle. It's insane. And this... Is it over here? I think... Here we're supposed to go... After... The temple. Not completely sure. The temple is leading us... I mean, we're supposed to go to the temple. We just made the potion for him. Oops. Alright, we need to get our money. Oh, that's not where our money is. If I get 10,000 gold to anybody, it's gonna weigh us all down. So... Oops. What am I doing? Alright, this is 6,000. Oops. Alright, let's rest a couple times and get Valden's spells back. When you sleep here, you shouldn't need rations. I know it doesn't make sense, but I feel that would be good, but... Gonna wait around some more. Unfortunately, it's getting late now. That's silly. Now we'll sleep till dawn. Oh, why is she low? I guess she'll be alright. I just realized Sabine has used some magic points up. I'm not gonna rest now, but... give her one so I don't forget. We need a hotkey for this flute. Okay, Illien. Overshoot it. No, it should be over here somewhere. Illien. Oh, it's towards the south of the island. What's with this desert, though? I think this is a different island than I thought it was. Where the hell are we? What is this? Oh! We're over here? What the hell? We're still on the first island. Been forever since I've been there. House of the Bandits. Okay. So I don't know what happened, but we need to go west. I was in a different place than I thought I was. Okay, so this should be the one with New Lake. Make sure it is. We're losing daylight. I might be by Illien, after all. No, this is New Lake. Okay, so I'm close to there. I'm close to... let's travel a little bit more and then we'll rest. Okay, so New Lake, a little bit this way, and then to the next island. Illien's over here somewhere. I just want to wait a little bit, make sure we're sleeping till dawn. Because then we'll be able to see without casting spells. Okay, now Sabine's full up. So... Where's Illien? Well, it's not that close to the shore, but it's close enough. Alright, let's get back on the birdie. We will find it. Here we are. Boop! Alright, so... all the way over here... Music Master. Looking for Matthias. Talk to parrots instead, but nah, let's go find Matthias. Hail! Are you Matthias? I think he is. The master looks at you with a penetrating glance and raises his harp. Magical music then fills the room. I love the song. Harp. Elf harps are the most beautiful instruments on Lyramion. They almost play themselves. Perhaps you are interested in a harp? I will sell you one for 10,000 pieces of gold. That might seem expensive, but remember, you cannot get an instrument like it anywhere else. So the reason I'm getting this is because we might need it in one of these dungeons coming up. And I don't want to have to run back out and go get it. Let's get it now so we have it on hand. As long as it doesn't weigh like 40 pounds or something, we're fine. Alright, so we're just giving him money. The master looks at you with sadness in his eyes and lowers his harp. The end of the music leaves an emptiness in the room. Well, I only did that because we're going to save. In case things go wrong, I do it wrong and lose my money and don't get a harp. Something like that. Do I want to save over? Now you may no longer be sad. Because I'm giving you 10,000 gold. That should make you very happy. How about some more? It has to be in each individual person. What do we have? 4128? I can't just pull it. Wait. I can't combine the gold from here. I think we gave him 4128. I mean, we have more money than we know what to do with anyway. So 4128 plus 4542. How about some more? Wait, do I still have the gold here? Where's I gonna? Did he keep it? That's what I want to know. Wait a second. So we need someone to carry 10,000 gold. Has the most available weight. He's got 10 kilograms. He's got like 16 kilograms. I'm not sure exactly how much this money is going to weigh. 20 kilograms. Oh, hey, Valden. Alright, so let's see if he can carry this. Hold on a second. I want to... Give him the exact amount, more or less. So he needs 10,000. He's already carrying 4177. So we need to give him 5823. I'm just gonna go like this, so it's all her amount. 4128. He needs another 1695. Alright, don't you go running off with all this money, Baldwin. Because we'll catch you. And it will not be pretty. Alright, getting back to my timer here, so I know how much time we got going. You will speak to him. Penetrating glance. Yeah. Penetrate this, buddy. Boom. Here is one of the noble instruments. Use it on your journeys and you will never be short of live music. Live music, wow. Elf-Harp. You can carry that. He's still sad again. We bought it from you. Shut up. Alright, so... it's a normal item, too. It's not a magical item. You got all the songs here. Look at this. Who said hi-ho? Oh, you even have to go back in. This is the Gnome Underground City. Mellow Camel Funk. Mmm. He's taking a drink. Yeah, I love the song. This plays in the house of the artists, something like that. Artist's house. Close to the hedge. Annoying Illien music, yes. Voice of the bagpipe. Mmm. Yeah, I'm not completely sure where this plays. New Lake, maybe? Downtown? Yeah. Spannenberg music. And another town or two. He is sailing. Yeah. This is our sailing song. Whole lot of dove. That's our eagle music. Horse is no disgrace. So horse riding music. Don't look back. Oh boy. It's inside one of the taverns or something like that. Rough Waterfront Tavern. Oh, I love the song. This plays in one of the taverns and inns, or a few of them. Sapphire Fireballs of Pure Love. Which I think is a nod or homage, whatever, to They Might Be Giants, unless They Might Be Giants title is a nod to someone else's song, which is very possible. But it's called Sapphire. I can't concentrate with the music playing. I think it's Sapphire Balls of Pure Love or something like that. Bullets. Sapphire Bullets of Pure Love. It's a very short. I like the song by They Might Be Giants. It's very good. The arm remains the same. Yeah. That's a good song, too. Capital. Oh, this is a song I love. This is the one that has the drums coming later on. Plodding along. This is walking outside. Compact disc. We haven't heard this song. I'm spoiling stuff. Riverside Traveling Blues. Not completely sure, but this might be played in the graveyard. Nobody's vault but mine. Yeah, dungeon music. La Crypta Strangiato. Yeah, more dungeon music. Misty Dungeon Hop. Yep, more dungeon music. Burn, baby, burn. Okay, yeah, witch riding music, and inside the witchmaster's house. Bar brawling. Or brawling. Yeah, this is our sleep music. This is camping music. Psychedelic Dune Groove. Well, that's new. We haven't heard that. Stairway to level 50. That's our level up music. Yeah, that's it for that. Oh, it plays again. I just want to see if it... I'm gonna listen to it through one more time, see if it advances, because we never hear more than this. It's Stairway to Heaven. That's it. That hunch is back. Yeah, more dungeon music. Chicken soup? What's new? Okay, Dragon Chase in Creepy Dungeon. Yep, dungeon music. His Master's Voice. Yep. That's the song I like, that we were just listening to. To the Unknown Song. Yep. So, inside the healer's house, right? Among other places, I think. Oh no, not another magical event. Yeah. This is when we activate certain things, like the coins that we should do. The Uh-Oh Song. Yeah, before we're gonna get into battle. Owner of a Lonely Sword, instead of Owner of a Lonely Heart. They got some really clever titles here. Game Over. Yep, literally what plays when the game is over. When you die. Pretty awesome. Like in Amber Star, same thing. You can play all the music. Was it? It was like three or four songs that I spoiled the beginning of, but I stopped it quickly. Because I did not want to spoil it. Now... The springs, I don't remember necessarily. So, another thing I want to do is use these magic coins. Spannenberg is... yeah, that way. I don't remember which one Burnville was. Was Burnville Speed? Oh! What am I doing? What am I doing, man? Dishway. If I go to Spannenberg, I know it'll be for strength. Which will help us carry things. What's a rest? Who needs help? Agile. Selena. Nelvin's close enough, 2 points. She's close enough, 3 points. Let's go from here. So we must be by Spannenberg now. You know, I'm wondering if I should just go to Burnville. We can get there pretty quickly. Pretty much straight south from where we are. Maybe a little bit west as well. So from Spannenberg. Yeah, if I find this little. Hold on. Down. South. Alright, so this well. I guess the well's not. I'm pretty sure it's over here. It's here. Alright, so I'm gonna save, and I wanna see what goes up. Yeah, I guess it's just gonna be a miscellaneous episode. So let's look at speed. That's really all I want. Speed or strength? So speed is 58. 49 here for him. He's not topped out, so we can check that. Speed 49. You can think more clearly. So, yeah, it's not speed. Intelligence. So I'm intelligence 48. What was I before? Now doesn't that give you more spell points? I have 342 here. Let's see. Because facing it. If it doesn't, then there's no use. How much again? So 47, and I have 342 spell points. And 37 learning points. 342 and 37. Let's use them all, see. I still have 342, and I still have 37 spell learning points. My intelligence is still 47. Wasn't it 47 to begin with? Seven out of 50. The well's broken. It's supposed to do it for everybody. It didn't increase me. Alright. Let's go to Spannenberg and just increase the strength that way. Because Spannenberg, well, I know is strength. Ouch. We actually can't fly over that. Huh. I thought we could fly over anything. There's that tune. One of the first songs you ever hear. So, I don't know if this would increase Citrine, because she's already at her... She's already over the limit, 55. But Valdin can increase. He's 66. Just look at her and then him. 55 and 66. He is 67. And then I think he's the only one who would increase that, because everyone else is over with magical items. Anyone else have anything that gives us strength? So we can take that off. Charisma and attack. I doubt this would. See if anything else gives strength. Iron ring. I don't see anything giving strength to her. Target brooch is the same... No, that's a different one. But I don't think this gives strength. This attack. Ring of strength. So if we take this off of him... 35 strength. Oops. He's still over, so he still couldn't increase from it. It still shows him over there. Cloaking cat. Yeah, I don't think any of these things would give. Dexterity. She's got a ring of strength. Plus 20. Oh, so if I take it off, she's still at 20. Never mind. I've already worked the system. I think I did this stuff before. parry ring, anti-magic. Sun helmet, I don't think does that. No magical sign, and we looked at that before. Speed, intelligence. Moon amulet, we've seen that, right? Charisma. Now, Valden has some special stuff. You know, I keep forgetting to use the stuff, the spells on these items. Got some offensive spells on some of them. Valden's leather. Speed and swimming. He's got parry and anti-magic. Valden's shoes, anything special there? Speed. Yeah, I'm just gonna use the ring some more, coins two more times. So he's at 67. I'm gonna save the other one. I mean, it's kind of a waste to use it. I might run back to Illien off screen and remind myself of what those things do, those wells. Anyway, next episode, in any case, if we do that, it'll be really quick, but next episode will be the Brotherhood, Temple of the Brotherhood, or whatever it's called. This. Finally. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.